This is Keenan Allen, and in just 13 games last year, he had 108 catches for 1,243 yards and 7 touchdowns. He is constantly open and would have scored even more touchdowns if the NFL did not ban tinted visors. Well, his only defect is that his new coaches, Jim Harbaugh and Greg Roman, do not believe in the forward pass, which is why the Bears only had to give up a fourth-round pick to get him.